Whoa, boy, these cars ain't shit. What is up and what is good, YouTube, the World Wide Web, as you guys can see in Life HD. It is your host with the most, Paul Cantu, coming at you guys with a new trip to the thrift mother freaking video. So this is the first time ever on my channel that we're going live in the thrift, in the mother freaking thrift chariot today. So hopefully this nice Cool Whip encrusted crest whitening strip on wheels bestows some thrift blessings from the thrift gods upon my soul today. So we're gonna go in and sift and dig and hopefully find some thrift flame for a budget. Let's get it popping. Alright, boys and girls, we are live in the trenches right now. I actually have only been in this store once, so we're going to a bunch of new stores today. They got a bunch of shoes. They got some like KDs right here. These are actually pretty dope, size 13. Let's see how much they taxing on these nuts. Only $7 for these KDs. They're pretty beat up, size 13. What do you guys think? $7 for a little bit of wear and tear right there? I'll risk it for the biscuit. Let's go, we got some KDs. Actually, on second thought, these looks like they were on the feet of an earthquake survivor. So I'm gonna go ahead and leave these because they are pretty beat up. Look at that air bubble, bruh. Oh no, they didn't, YouTube. They got the little flame for kids. Oh, these two Gucci for Gucci? Nah, they not, they not. They don't want it. Oh snap, so in the snapback section, of course, it's on fleek. They got the Los Angeles Kings right here. Snapback by Mitchell and Ness. This thing is super dirty and really disgusting condition. But look at that metallic threading, son. This is what they used to construct alien spacecraft, bruh. Revolutionary. Oh shit, they got the newspaper salesboy hat in the mix. Damn, son, they got the high fashion Adidas Addy Pure Flame right here. Shout out to my boy Kaka for only $6. However, it has a huge spaghetti monster skeet slash piss stain on deck. So that is a no-go, but if that wasn't there, this would be a must-cop for show. All right, this is the first super clean piece that I found in the jacket section. It's this leather hit on the Ralph Lauren $8 size large hoodie with the horse, all types of embroidered. It's Ralph, though, it's clean, it's a cop. Aw, shit, it's Tommy, though. Uh-oh, for all the high-fashion Black Ninja assassins, we have this really sick Calvin Klein bomber hoodie thing. You got Calvin Klein right there, but again, elephant cum stains encrusting the frame. Aw, snap, I got the flamingo all-embroidered short fuego in the mix right here. This shit looking like a tropical lagoon on deck. Shout out to my mama, because that's her favorite animal of all time. The most dope bird with the best balance in the game, hands down. Love flame, I may have to cop this. Damn, son, check it out. They got this really sick CCM Canadian all-embroidered hockey jersey, but again, it's fire with flaws. You got a stain there, stains there, stains on the sleeve, stain there. Looks like someone got murdered and then the blood was just dribbled all over this gym, but this is absolutely crazy. The embroidery is immaculate. It is CCM embroidered on the back. It's too bad I have to pass on this flame, but it's too stained, bruh. Hey, they got that Jesus Christ swag though. All right, so the women's jacket section got this embroidered little Chinese La Flame quilted. Of course, motherfucker cheetah print, my favorite color. But then check this out. This is like a Pendleton-like little pullover suit jacket-esque type of thing with a sick little native pattern on deck for five buckarooskies. Hell yeah, I gotta cop this. I love bedhead. Me too, hat. Me too. Oh man, what's good ahead? Jumping out the gym, the thrift chariot has bestowed some blessings upon my soul. I got four items, nothing too crazy, but they're all flamey. So now let's go to the next thrift. In Houston, we have touchdown. The thrift chariot has landed outside the Trillwheel parking lot. You guys may be wondering why I parked this far. I don't want nobody rolling up and scratching my vanilla polar bear paint job on deck, son. So yeah, we're going in. Hopefully this nice 8 mph upgrade that I just put in the windshield brings more luck in this trill wheel, because we are going in and hopefully we'll find some trill deals. Oh, pickles, pickles.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Pickles.
Holy shit, YouTube. We have the most flamey strap bag in the game. This all embroidered Bike Week Sturgis. Oh boy, South Dakota. Look at the flames embroidered on this pink thing. This is a must cop, hands down. I have to acquire this fire, literally. All right, class, we in the jersey section. They have this really sick Cougs basketball jersey right here. All it needs is an I after that G, and they'd be called the Cougies. Hands down, the best team of all time they would be, but unfortunately, they did not make it happen right there. They settled for Cougs. Losers. Damn, son, we got some super clean Lee Sport Wisconsin Badger, Honey Badger flame right here. Look at that shit, all embroidered in great condition. Clifford colorway all day, but $8. I don't know about all that shit. Oh damn, them Jesus Christ swag jogger shorts? Hell yeah. I mean, heaven yeah. Ulor, they got that Too Clean and Too Cream San Francisco all embroidered baseball jersey for only $7. Renegade, no particular team, but kind of cool looking. And what the f-? I swear to God, if this worker comes over here and talks to me, hell nah, this shit clean too. Bubble tape, Jesus Christ, what the f-? All right, so jumping out the gym, fuck that Goodwill one time. I'm super angry, but also super live. I'm mad because they made me quit recording, but I'm also happy because not only are they stupid by making me not record and free advertise for them, but also they're so dumb that they put these sick ass motherfucker all cocaine white Jordan 3s in the women's section. So usually when they tell me not to record, I get super pissed and just leave. However, I wanted to look for some mugs for my boo thing. And when I was walking through the women's section, I saw these gems. The shelf for $20 right there. I could not record it because they told me straight up, don't record or else you're gonna have to leave the premises, blah blah blah. And they also are dumb because they try to charge me $4 for that pink hat, which is tripping. They some motherfuckers. But also look at these straight up cocaine Jordan gems right here, bruh. It is like the thrift chariot brought me some damn blessings. Look at that, look at the angles, bruh. And just so you guys know, these shits is real. It got the little purrs right there on the back. Pure as hell on that cocaine on cocaine. But yeah, fuck you, Goodwill. I probably won't come there again because your little dreadheaded employee is a bitch. Or just doing her job. Who knows? The charioteer has disembarked from his slab and now I'm going into a family thrift center, clothing, housewares, everything in between. We'll see if we can come out looking so clean. Let's go. All right, guys, we in the cut, and oh my God, they got that starter flame right here, extra large. Looks like it's $35. They are tripping. Size XL once again. Look at that huge Kentucky patch. The Wildcat is going ham on the letters right there. Like, fuck your alphabet. I'm a motherfucking pussy that's gonna rip it up. Uh-oh, then we got the neon icon Must Cop right here in the Easter colorway with the sick button on deck. Sick logo right there. Zipper pockets. Aw, shit, YouTube. It's not even fair. They got the University of Texas at Austin size XL starter jacket without the hood. This is only, I think, 10 buckarooskies, so I may have to cop this for my personal collection. Oh, fuck, you got stains all up on the frame, man. Looks like the Green Goblin just shat all over this thing. That's very unfortunate. It should be about $2 now. Oh, my dear American Sports Network flame. Look at this shit. They got the NBC Sports Champion jacket right here. Super vintage. I think this is only $13. The zipper is intact. I don't know, man, $13. I'm not sure, I'm on the fence. But this is a super, super sick jacket. Ooh, the Rolly on the wrist all over print. And they also got the Donald driver jersey right here. So I have a really sick driver jersey in the mix, number 80. Oh my God, we got some more jacket heat. We have this really sick. Okay, okay, child genius. We got this really sick Dallas Cowboys all embroidered with a giant helmet jacket on deck. It says it's size medium. I'm probably just gonna cover that up with a Texas patch and this will be good to go. Really, really sick jacket. Peep the skateboarding punk flame. They have the Misfits Fiend Club little hoodie right here. Got the Misfits skull on one tit. It got the drawstrings right there, but it's 4XL. This thing is crazy huge. And I do not see a price tag on it. And it got a little stain right there. But that is really, really dope and crazy. Oh Lord, you got the teal and the bubble gum, the nice Cool Whip vanilla white on deck right here. The women's jacket section comes through with the vintage La Flame. Straight up! Ooh-wee! That bedazzled Ed Hardy though, unquestionably amazing. Oh my God, we stay too Gucci for Gucci. Check out the pants in this art. I swear to God, I got the chariot for a reason. Jumping out the gym again with all this flame in hand right here. The thrift chariot is proving vital, necessary, and is bringing in all the good blessings and luck. What is good? Fuck a truck. All right, guys, the Imperial Roman chariot has been parked. We're going into Salvation Army Family Thrift Store right now. It is open, so hopefully they got some really cool shit as well, because we trying to go fo-fo-fo up in this thing. All right, guys, so we're live in the thrift right now, and check it out. They have this cool Charlotte Hornets, like all embroidered, little snapback, and they have this really sick vintage Hawaii hat right here with a little fill of gray and leaves all up on the brim. That's what's up. And then check out the sneaker section, y'all. They got Jordans on deck. I don't even know what number these are. These are honestly ugly as hell. They're $15, but they got the like marbleized texture right there. These are some Jordans though. Pretty damn sick. Only 15 buckaroos. They also got these really sick, like Yeezy-esque type of J's right here. These are Jordan 1s. They're all quilted. Look at all the like embellishments and embroidery. These are 20 bucks, size 13. Taxing. Bruh, I'm trying to make a video, bruh. And then they also got some damn Kobe's right here. These are size 10. They're hella yella, but they're only 10 bucks. So pretty sick. They got a shit ton of sneakers all up in here, which they usually don't. Oh, shit. But these are also really sick. They're size 12. My size looks super comfy. They have these marks like your tires when you be skirting up on the curb, but that can be painted over easy. So I might fuck around and get these too. Yeah, these shits feel like a dream on feet. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these and actually make them a nice little custom joint. And they got the 3M checks, no doubt. Damn, I missed my Frank Ocean parking spot, but we're at Thrift Town right now, AKA Trip Town, because they be tripping sometimes. But they have a sale today, so hopefully they have something amazing in store for your boy. I'm in the thrift right now. Two of the homies are in here. They being camera shy because they just got some fresh fades. But we got the Polo Assassins versus the Ralph Lauren. Who would win the battle? You guys tell me in the comment section down below. Uh-oh, FUBU boys, rise up. We got the $25 exclusive FUBU track flight suit. Oh, this is Trip Town for a reason. They be tripping on their prices. They got this cracked out Randy Moss jersey right here. And they also got two fraudulent football jerseys. They have the Portugal and they have the Germany right there. But both of these are Fugazi. All right, y'all, so jumping out of Thrift Town right there, met two of the homies, Angel and Anthony, or Angel. It was pretty fucking dope in there, even though all the prices were, of course, tripping. So I think that's gonna wrap up this trip to the thrift. Without further ado, let's get into the motherfucking thrift recap right now. Uh-oh, we out here, FUBU boys. Brooklyn, we got the FUBU Athletics 1992. All types of crazy patched out FUBU Fuego right there. 05 on the back. You guys already know I gotta cop this. I swear to God, these jackets are like infiltrating all the thrifts. So in Savers, they have a Chicago Bulls all meshed out jacket with the hood. But look at the back of this dude right here, man. The back of this is really, really freaking sick and ill. It has the side slits extended in the back. Hell yeah, I'm gonna grab that. Then they have this really sick North Face jacket right here, all decked out. It's like 13 bucks, size medium, super high quality. OMG, look at all these goods. So I'm leaving Savers. I just stunned it on the haters. Sorry about lying to you guys about the last thrift store being the last thrift store, but I had to stop by, and of course I found some major LaFlame. Straight up! All right, so I just jumped into another Goodwill and found this really sick Youth XL Dirk Nowitzki jersey right here, only 4 bucks. Yes, sir. All Doughboy Magic. They got this really sick MLS New England Revolution jersey as well. Damn, son. Then they got the really sick Tiger Striped Curve Rim on deck. Hell yeah.
All right, what's good? As you guys can see, I am back in the crib right now. So let's go ahead and actually get into all the items that I acquired in this trip to the thrift. I'm just gonna go straight through because I have a shit ton. Let's go. So the first item I got is this really sick and thick Native American little Pendleton-esque type of suit jacket thing. Was good. I also got the Flamey Essential Polo long sleeve two-tone. Holla at me. Then I went ahead and nabbed this Ralph Lauren hoodie right here with the horse all types of embroidered. I got some more Ralph though. As you guys can see, I got this really flamey and really comfortable Ralph Lauren polo simple shirt right here in the Cleveland Cavaliers colorway with the green little leprechaun horse all up on that tee. And you guys already know how to come through and get the Flamingo Flame for the win right there. As you guys can see, the birds are all types of embroidered. Next up, I got a million in one jacket. So I got this really sick Javon Dallas Cowboys jacket. Again, I'm gonna cover up the Javon with a really sick patch. I also copped two really sick jackets to sell. I got this really dope like pink, blue, and white jacket right here with all the little detailing. This thing is crazy and is super vintage. It's gonna be on hfv.bigcartel.com. That is a site, so if you guys see anything you want, check the site, and these items probably are gonna be on there to purchase. Another item for the site, as I mentioned, is this really, really sick Neon Icon light windbreaker right here. It has really cool designs, a really dope zippers, really dope hits all around. Also nabbed some Cheesehead Flame right here, the Donald Driver number 80 Green Bay Packers jersey. This is a classic. He was a really dope wideout, so this definitely will be up on the hfv.bigcartel site because I hate the Packers. Then at True Will, I got another jersey, this really sick New England Revolution jersey right here by Adidas All Day I Dream About Sex. It is size medium. This is very clean, really dope, and they won a couple championships early on in the day. Then I got some Chicago Chirac Windy City LaFlame straight up. I got this really dope pleasure. That's such a random word to be embroidered right there. Chicago Bulls jacket right here. As you guys can see, it says Chicago Bulls on the back with a huge crest and logo all embroidered on. This thing is flamey and is crazy for show. I may sell, I may keep. And as you guys saw, I had to come through in first place and get the North Face jacket right here. This is very high quality, very durable and really dope. It has a million and one pockets. It has buttons and a strip of zipper. And this is the North Face, so you guys already know it is top notch quality. And I got that dark dough. That dark Dallas Mavericks D-Town Triple D repping jersey right here. It's a youth size XL, so it'll probably fit like an adult small to medium. Really sick find, and for $4, no doubt. Then I went ahead and grabbed four hats, the first of which is this really old school Hawaii trucker hat right there. I got the Charlotte Hornets hat with a giant logo embroidered on the back. I actually have to restore this bad boy, and this and the Hawaii hat will actually be up for sale. And then I copped two curved brims, probably for my personal collection. This really sick and simple camo curved brim, and this really dope all over Tony the Tiger print looking like a damn Frosted Flakes box that's gonna be on my head, and I'll be getting some head while I rock this.
For sure.
And then I got two pairs of kicks. The first one is for myself, and they are the really sick Nike Freeze right there. A little bit of scuff marks, but nothing some Angelus paint cannot fix. Stay tuned for that quick little fix video coming soon. And then for the grail piece, I had to come through and get the Air Jordan 3 Pures right here. Now get a good look. The backs are a little bit yellow. The midsoles are a little bit yellow, but overall, these are in pretty damn good condition. So check it out. These are size 10, which are not my size, so these will actually be up for sale once I clean them up and do a little bit of work on them. So stay tuned and follow the HFV official Instagram, because all these items that are gonna enter the site are gonna be posted on the IG first. So to stay up to date on everything that goes on our site, if you guys are interested in buying any goods, definitely be sure to follow the HFV official IG. Boy. And last but certainly not least, I have a big announcement. So as you guys know, I do have a Snopes. I've done a couple shout outs from them in the past, but I finally have gotten around to updating all my items on Snopes. So as we speak right now, I'm adding all the items that I have in my entire collection on a Snopes right now. So definitely be sure to follow me and make your own Snopes if you don't have one already. It's basically just a site where you can post all of your gear and everything you have. So I have this really sick flamey football jersey shelf right there. I also have killer jackets on deck where I just put all the vintage jackets that I thrift. So this is basically just a one-stop shop for all the items that I actually have in my entire collection. All my snapbacks, all my jackets, all my jerseys, all organized in one convenient ass place. It's way more streamlined than Instagram. It's pretty dope. And if you just make one to follow me, that's dope as well, because I'm gonna have outfits posted daily. I'm gonna have all this shit posted. Stay tuned, because I'm gonna be killing the game on Snopes. Just you guys wait. The FUBU flame shelf is on point as always. Woo!
Shut the fuck up, bitch!
But thank you guys so much for watching from the top and bottom of my heart. I definitely do appreciate it. Definitely be sure to like, comment, and subscribe and show that love. My Cancy, Ronnie, Candy, Blue Crew, all my new people, what's up? Definitely be sure to subscribe if you guys aren't already. Live the dream, eat ice cream. The links to everything I mentioned are down below my nuts in the description, and I will catch you guys next time. It's been another huge, epic trip to the thrift, and I'm out. Peace.
Sleeping a bloody life, I roost them. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.